from deep. And in a game where they need to be able to make those three-point shots, it's not working so far. For Converge, while Terrence Romeo hitting the three-point shot for Motautua. I don't know if the referees are going to call that or give him at least some kind of warning. Here's Chris Ross.
That's a three. Three. Chris Ross. Get a playoff, Chris Ross. For no talent, Goodmar, those types of rebounds.
Yeah, and it's difficult for Tank to get off that kind of vision in making that floater because halak. So may humaharang sa kanya.
Pull up.
Oh, what a shot. Terrence Romeo. And a big-hearted shot.
And a three-point lead for San Miguel. Chance to build on that right now. Simon and Ciso using the Devin Scott screen. Goes to Scott on the road. Bitin ang kanyang hook. And then Quincy couldn't find anyone. And it results in a three from Simon and Ciso as he winds up that arrow. And that's a timeout. Mula kay Alvin Ayo, 8 till he scored. Not even 5 minutes into the game. You make a mistake, San Miguel can make you pay in this league. They've done it time and again. Timeout brought to us by Honda, the NBA. And Cesar's on the right. He'll pass it back to Perez. Easy finger roll for CJ.